Street Fighter. So fucking nice. Oh, I want it. I'm gonna turn around and look at it even longer. I need to. I want to buy that bike off him. That is fucking gorgeous. Look at it. So good looking, man. I want that bike. God, it's so fucking lush. I would sell all my bikes. I'd sell my R3, my Grom, and the AJP for that bike. Oh, hello, Nissan GTR. Please let me out, please let me out, please let me out, come on. Hello, handsome. Oh, I love the GTR. Fuck yes. It's just shaped so fucking nice. Ooh, daddy, I want it. It's 2017 as well, fuck me, I didn't even realise. I could so filter right now, but I'd rather stay behind this. Not every day do I get to sit behind a GTR. If I had to pick between that Ducati and this GTR, I'd still pick the Ducati. Like, custom paint job on it, all the carbon bits, f***ing all the Ducati parts on it, oh, it's f***ing heavenly. No, you bitch! No, 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 let me back up, no, 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 no. I want to hear it. I kind of want to turn off my bike just to be able to hear it. Is that bad? That GTR would absolutely demolish this bike. They don't seem to want to play. It's really f***ing annoying me. I'm bagging like braking accelerator, braking accelerating. Just because I want to see what they can do. I'm going to have him round this straight. Do it, do it, do it. Oh no, come on. I wanted a flyby. I don't even want to play. Ow, come on, he's way back there now. Oh, I try and get fun videos of me racing a f***ing GTR and he doesn't even want to race an R3. Man, come on! Now, I'm gonna say he's going straight. If he goes left, I'm gonna cry. I got a BM behind me. Does he wanna play? None of these cars wanna play today. God damn it! I got a BMW something or another. I don't know what it is. And a fucking GTR, and they're way back there. Look at them. Look it up. Come up here. I want to play. Oh my god, that's bumpy. See the GTR out there? That was my little, like, not shortcut, kind of long cut so I could get back behind it. I don't really want to be following it because it's gonna piss down, but I want to follow it just in case we can have a bit of fun. But I don't think he wants to play, but I want him to. Oh, I forgot how bad rush hour traffic down here is as well. Oh, there's just no point, but look at it. Come on. Even a little rev, please. See, everyone loves the GTR. Oh, now it's raining. The rain's caught us up. No! Oh. I just wanted some fun. For f- sake. So, I think this is going to be the end of the video because I don't want to ride in the rain, so I'm going to head back. But I tried. I really did try. He's probably still breaking it in being at 2017. Oh well. One day I'll get to race one. One day. Goodbye, Mr. GTR. For now. I'm just gonna, like, I so wanted to title that video Racing a GTR on the R3. But I just can't because it'd be a lie. Like, he did not want to race. So it's gonna have to be trying to race a GTR. Because I tried. I really fucking did. Oh well. If you've got a fast car, or not too fast, don't bring a Ferrari along, because this R3 ain't gonna beat a Ferrari. You know, but if you've got a reasonably fast car and you want to drag race, I'm down. Do some smackdowns. A drag race wouldn't be too bad. 0 to 60, I reckon I could have them after that. This R3, they're 0 to 60 in 4.2 seconds. That's without the flash tune. I don't know what it's going to be like with when I get it flash tuned. Just waiting for them to import a map for the R3, or not import a map, but like give me the ability to be able to import a map. See, if I just bought Power Commander, I would have the map already on there, but I've been really f***ed over. I want to try and get it 0 to 60 under 4 seconds or dead on 4 seconds. That's the challenge. That's the challenge I want to get. It's going to be f***ing... Considering the bike stock is supposed to do 5.2 seconds or 5.1 seconds 0 to 60, and I've already got it down to 4.2, it's pretty impressive. Yeah, for a little 320cc bike, this ain't bad. Anyways, I'll leave you to the rest of your day, guys. Peace out.